Survey the area, Sunan.
Drinking to be done! Who's with...
This place is heavily guarded. Must be blocked from the other side. Barred. Blocked from the other side. This is everything. I'll return to Tommen.
You found it!
I did. Let's bring this back to Wilth.
You handled that better than I would have.
Is this the sort of work you did with Wilth and your family of marauders?
A quick robbery like this? That was the least of our work. We stole from the poor, killed the helpless, cheated the dim-witted. We were lower than slugs. I shudder to remember our best days, and I weep for our worst.
Let it go, then. Remember only what makes you a better man. I should not be seen in this area. Barred. Jammed. Need to get on the other side. This area is off limits. Oh.
have returned.
We have your goods.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Put them there.
The ledger.
Of course. Happy to honor it. My goodness, such a lack of trust these days. It's a dark age, no mistake.
That's it, then. We're done?
Aye. You are free to walk from this place and live as Tobin the Boring Breadmaker for the rest of your days. But you, Eivor, if you ever get tired of the settled life, we could always use a thief with your skills. Think about it.
Tarbin, are you satisfied?
Yes. I cannot thank you enough, Eivor. I feared the worst when I heard my old moniker, Guthbert. Hadn't heard it in years. It dredges up fearful memories.
I imagine. How did you fall in with that bunch?
After my mother died, I sought family. Wilf offered it. He looked at me, took me in and told me who I was. Who I could be. I don't crave that belonging anymore. Among you lot, people accept me as I am. The greatest gift I ever got. Peace.
Many men are calm because they have never known a storm. You weathered the storm and worked through it. That is a rare thing.
That means a lot. Thank you. It's good to be home again. That is, if I haven't robbed myself of the pleasure of calling it home.
Tarbin, in spite of all, you're welcome here. And you owe us nothing but the work you love.
Right. Payment in fresh loaves of bread. I can manage that.
But first, one scrap of your past remains.
Right. The ledger.
Toss it. And purge the past.
With pleasure.
I should speak with Hytham.
A pleasure to see you again, Eivor.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Yes, I can resell these. You know, you are my second best customer. I'm practically giving it away. Use it wisely. Is that everything?
I have to go. See you soon.
Until next time, Eivor.
Good day.
May I see your stores?
Done for now.
I will see you later, friend.
May they sing of your deeds and my craftsmanship.